How to make a sticky glue trap. To make this, you're going to need some cardboard and some Gorilla Tape. Alright, so go ahead and cut your cardboard into a 4x6 rectangle. Then cut two pieces of Gorilla Tape that are 7 inches long. Then cut another two pieces that are 4 inches long. And then assemble them like this. And there you go, your sticky glue trap's done. As you can see, it's very sticky. Thanks for watching, subscribe for more videos.